back defensively. Can't give up a bucket like this after you score. Boy, that's where you really got to be careful about. See, when you grab the rim like that, and if your hands slip, this is what happens. It happens. And a lot of players hang on to that rim.